on some cabbage, like this. Now add 1 teaspoon of salt, and cover and wait for the rice to cook. The next step is to separate 4 eggs, and add the eggs to a bowl. Now be careful not to break the yolk must not mix with the white. Now separate the yolk from the white. This rice is so good.